Mom, things don't move like that.
I know.
That is a UFO.
Oh my God, look at that. Sideways?
Wow. I'm dubbing over this video because when I was taping it, it was, I was freaking out and I want to post it up because I sound like a wimp, but I'm definitely, what I'm seeing here, it's a UFO and I'm following with my iPhone. It has been there for a while. I had to run and get my phone to see this, but as you guys can see, this is no joke. There's nothing that can hover and move and fly sideways, side to side like that. I mean, you can see there's some red colors, black flashing. And I was just tripping out with my grandmother. I have my grandma as my witness. I just don't want to put the audio on because, like I said, I was like kind of like, oh my God, I was freaking out. I was tripping. I shouldn't be, but it was just interesting to see something like this. But as you guys can see, I'm in Los Alamos, California by Santa Maria. There's nothing that moves like this. No kind of, I mean, we are by Vandenberg for Air Force Base. It could be something, you know, that the military has, but that's definitely something out of the ordinary. I can't explain it. You can see the mountains in the background. It lowers itself. Like, I'm following it now. It's like, that's, I'm walking sideways and I'm following it. And then just suddenly it just disappears down below. But I do a lot of research, and usually if you're able to contact or see something with your eyewitness, it's usually either dropping off or picking up. That's what's spooky. I live out here with my grandmother in the boonies, and, you know, but this is a UFO. You guys can crack jokes, all that stuff, but it's what it is, man. I'm out. More updates later. It's going to be on YouTube, too.